clouds are going to be a big part of your day. So unfortunately, not a lot of sunshine, but that's one of the reasons why we're waking up to mild temperatures. We are in the upper 40s in Conroe and Cleveland, so a little more cool in our north counties. Mid to upper 50s here in Houston, low 60s to mid 60s south of I-10. That's where we typically would have our afternoon highs, low to mid 60s. We are tracking some patchy fog in our northern communities. So Tomball, Conroe, Brenham, Cleveland, just watch out in these isolated spots. South of I-10, we have a breeze, so you're good to go. Not anticipating fog for you. Here's a full look at the rest of your day, though. Mid-70s this afternoon. Unbelievable. That's more than 10 degrees above average for this time of year. It's going to be breezy, mostly cloudy skies, but we'll keep it dry for today. That's going to be changing over the next few days. Right now, we just have the clouds showing up on our night vision satellite. We can see a big spin of low pressure moving into California. We have a major weather system getting its act together for Wednesday. So ahead of it, it's warm, it's breezy, it's humid. Then the cold front moves into our area on Wednesday. During the day, we'll keep it mainly dry. But by Wednesday afternoon and evening, the thunderstorms start to roll on in. That cold front's going to push the thunderstorms through. We're expecting them to continue through Thursday morning. This is 9 o'clock in the morning on Thursday. We're still waking up to rain in the area. So if you're working this week, looks like the go time is Wednesday night through Thursday morning. On the back side of the system, a lot of cold air. But the cold air is not going to hit the rain at that magical time for Southeast Texas. It does not look like we're going to see snow, but you do see it off to the northwest of the 35 quarters. They're looking at winter weather possibly as close as Bryan and College Station. That's pretty much it for us. We're going to keep it dry as we head into Thursday afternoon, but definitely the cold air in place as we head to the beginning of 2021. We are talking about 50s for those afternoon highs. So this is a 20 to 30 degree temperature drop with the cold front. The cold front's going to bring in some dousing heavy rain as well. This is what we're anticipating for Wednesday night through Thursday morning. A potential of 3 to 4 inches of rain north of I-10. So we are going to have some heavier downpours and also some gusty winds with these thunderstorms moving on through. Besides the cold front on Wednesday, everything else is pretty quiet, but a big temperature difference. So if you like the mild air, enjoy today and tomorrow behind that cold front. It is a winter wonderland with temperatures dropping to the 50s, but we'll have beautiful sunshine on January 1st.